That's what $133,000 looks like in 1 month.
That's just invoices.
Yeah.
That's a lot of invoices. Turn it off.